Digging the dancing queen. where they play the rap music. Getting in the swing, you come into love for a king. Anybody can be that guy. Matt is young and the music high. With a bit of rap music, anything is fine. You're in the mood.
Welcome to the Paul Bratt Show, episode, wrong way, 50! Woo! See, I have little funny, what do you call those things? Confetti? Yes, confetti! There you go. Confetti celebrating the 50th episode. Oh my God. So I had to do something fun and crazy, so I thought, ABBA, why not? It's a celebration. It's fun. We all love their music. If you don't, you're just crazy. But anywho, I digress. That's what I'm doing tonight. And with that said, seriously, I have to admit, I never believed it before in my life. But like when I was always like reading up on ABBA music and then listening to it and then saw the musical and all that stuff, everyone says like, oh my God, it's so hard to learn ABBA music. And I'm like, really? I always thought they were just talking out their bum. But let me tell you, no joke, I have to admit, this is probably, and I hate to admit this, but like, I had a really difficult time learning this music and trying to make it sound somewhat right. Personally, it's still not quite there in my opinion. But hey, it's a live show. I had to do it. So, woo, I'm here. So hopefully you'll enjoy it still all the same, but it is really difficult to learn. They made it look so effortless and easy, and it's not, like, at all. Music timing's just ba-boom, 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 and their range was strange, and mixing a soloist as a quartet, that's really difficult, just saying. So hopefully you enjoy it. I really did enjoy learning it, though, and there you go. So please sit back, relax, and enjoy more of ABBA. Mwah! Love you guys.
Thank you. don't wanna talk about things we've gone through, though it's hurting me. Now it's history. I played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more race to play. The winner takes it all, thinking I belong there, building me a fence, building me a fence, building me a home, thinking I'd be strong there, but I was a fool, playing by the rules. The gods may throw the dice, someone way down here loses someone dear. The winner takes it all, the loser has to fall. It's the plan, it's plain. Why should I complain? But tell me, does she kiss like I used to kiss you? Does it feel the same when she calls your name? Somewhere deep inside, you must know I miss you. But what can I say? The rules must be obeyed. The judges will decide the life of me abide. Shake my hand. I apologize if it makes you feel bad seeing me so tense. No self-confidence, but you see, the winner takes it all. The winner takes it all. Gods may throw the dice, their minds as cold as ice, and someone way down here loses someone dear. The winner takes it all, the loser has to fall. It's simple and it's plain, why should I complain?
Oh my goodness! Don't you love that song? Totally love that song. Heart-wrenching, but so awesome! Yay! Oh my god, I hope you had a really good week. Like I said, my week has been like seriously pulling out my hair. Not that I have a lot to pull out anymore, but oh my god, yeah, like seriously, this is just crazy difficult to do. I never believed it, but I guess people were right. Who knows? You know what I'm saying? So if I did not get back to you, I know my mother texted me. I know Dad texted me. I know Bruce, you called me, texted me. Several other people. But like, seriously, I'm very sorry. I was just like, seriously, in my own little head, really focused, trying to make this work. Because like, this show has just been so difficult to make happen. The backgrounds were fun to do, but like, the actual singing of it, oh my god, like, yeah. Really one of the most difficult ones I've done, and you would think it should be so easy and fun, but it's really not. So I will get back to you guys at some point over the weekend, next week, something like that. Who knows? Hiya, honey! Thank you for putting up with me this week, because I've been a bear to deal with, of course, because I'm crazy. And on top of it, if you're in Vegas, it is windy as heck. And on top of that, like, my allergies are like, bleh. So, knock on wood, hopefully, like, you know, I can stay through the show. That'd be really, really awesome, don't you think? With that said, let's see if I'm still live on Facebook. I can say hello to anyone who's actually commented. Remember, like I said, I don't always see the comments in real time. So, if I miss you, I'm very sorry. I'm just saying. Oh, and P.S. Billy Miller, if you're watching, girl, yeah, we should talk. Because we have stuff to do. Anywho, do-do-ba-da-ba-ba, I'm getting to my Facebook now, yeah. It's very exciting stuff. Oh my god, and next week, my 51st show, I only have two left, so remember that, two more, and then season one is over, and I'm going to take a well-deserved break between now and then. I'm just rambling tonight, I'm so sorry. But yeah, so make sure to tune in for that, because it's going to be a really, really, really fun show. It's all loud. But like I said, it's going to be crazy because I'm doing a whole show of all of my favorites that I've done over the year. Because I don't know if everyone really thinks about this or not, but I've done now over like 25 songs, I think, this year. And I only get to sing them once, and I have to put all this work into doing it. And some of them I really, really like. Some I really, really hate personally. But there are some I really, really like to sing, and I'm like, oh my god, I won't get to sing them for a long time. So I'm going to do the 51st show will be all of my personal favorites, encores of them per se. And hopefully I can do them even better, because it'll be the second time I've been doing them for you. So that'd be really, really handy, really, really cool. And there you go. So make sure you tune in for that. And with that said, oh, I've only had two people, but that's okay. Three people are watching. It's not as good as eight, but then again, it's not 100 either, so what can I do? I can't beg for everything. I have four now. Yay! But anywho, thank you to my four viewers. I love you dearly. And yeah, Bruce, I love you. Wonderful ever. James Sauter, James. Oh, hey, boo-boo. How are you? Oh, and Raymond Rodriguez, Hurley McCrane. Sody Joe, I have no clue, two others. But anywho, hi out there in Facebook land, you're really awesome, and if you're on YouTube, please make sure to subscribe and donate if possible, because that would be really, really handy. And with that said, I'm going to shut up and get on with the rest of the show, because it's highly worthwhile. Yeah, at least I think so. I don't know. Oh my god, I love you guys. Mwah. And Auntie Jackie, hi, brother misses you. And I can't wait to see you again. Seven more weeks. Ah! Oh my god. Raptor. Shout out to her. Love you. Mwah! Ha-ha.
So I made up my mind, it must come to an end. Look at me now, will I ever learn? I don't know how, but I suddenly lose control. There's a fire within my soul. Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Whoa, whoa, mamma mia, here I go again. My, my, how can I resist you? Mamma mia, does it show again? My, my, just how much I miss you. Yes, I've been broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go? Mamma mia, now I really know. My, my, I should never let you go. I've been angry and sad about things that you do.
And you, yeah, totally.
I can count all the times that I've told you were through. And when you go, when you slam the door, I think you know that you won't be away too long. You know that I'm not that strong. Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Whoa, whoa, mamma mia, here I go again. My, my, how can I resist you? Mamma mia, does it show again? My, my, just how much I miss you. Yes, I've been broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go? Mamma mia, even if I say bye-bye, doesn't mean forever. Mamma mia, it's the game we play. Bye-bye, leave me now or never. Mamma mia, here I go again. My, my, how can I resist you? Mamma mia, does the show again? My, my, just how much I missed you. Yes, I've been broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go? Mamma mia, now I really know. My, my, I should never let you go.
I think I want to do another number. Oh my God, and the lights are going dark. Like, I planned this or something. No. I need to do Waterloo, what it all started with, don't you think? Totally.
Ha ha. Hit it.
Woo! One of my personal favorites.
Mama, at Waterloo, Napoleon did surrender. Oh yes, and I have met my destiny in quite a similar way. The history book on the shelf is always repeating itself. Waterloo, I was defeated, you won the war. Waterloo, promise to love you forevermore. Waterloo, escape if I wanted you. Waterloo, knowing my fate is to be with you. Oh, 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 Waterloo, finally faith in my Waterloo. Mama, I tried to hold you back, but you were stronger. Oh, yeah. And now I think my only chance is giving up the fight. And how could I ever refuse? I feel like I win when I lose. Waterloo, I was defeated, you won the war. Waterloo, promise to love you forevermore. Waterloo, good enough. escape if I wanted to. Waterloo, knowing my fate is to be with you. Oh, 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 Waterloo, finally facing my Waterloo. So how could I ever refuse? I feel like I win when I lose. Waterloo, one more. Waterloo, promise to love you forevermore. Waterloo, couldn't escape if I wanted to. Whoa, 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 Waterloo, knowing my fate is to be with you. Whoa, 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 Waterloo, finally facing my Waterloo.
Oh my goodness, like I said, thank you guys so much for joining me. Please come back every Thursday, 8 p.m., be here, be square. And in the words of Mr. Lawrence Welk, may there always be a beautiful song in your very lovely heart. I love you guys. Mwah! Have a good and safe weekend. Yeah.
Good night, ha, until we meet again. Adios.
Au revoir.
I'll be the same till then.
Take it, ladies.
Oh, sweet sorrow.
Blue compliments you.
You know you'll always remain in my heart.
You will.
Good night. Sleep tight. And pleasant dreams to you. Here's a wish
and a prayer.
Let every dream comes true. And now until we au revoir. I'll be there soon.
I love you all.
Night.
I really do. Bye. I love you guys. Thank you so much. Mwah.
Good night.
I love you guys. Bye.